I mean, you can create furniture to bags, to caps, to clothes, to, you know, so it's not just limited to any one industry. There's so many other niche markets as a manufacturer that you can get into just using the medium of plastic and the rubbish that we use on a daily basis. And I don't think South Africa takes advantage of that at all. I mean, I've seen how during my travels in Europe, where literally in your home you have a separate bin for each, like, either material, you know, for bottles, for plastic, for, you know. So South Africa isn't in the forefront of that, but that has to change with young people, people like us who are exposed to those sort of worlds and ways of thinking outside of the box in terms of materials and how we use the material.